Welcome to another episode of HandZaround Travel Vlog, and today we're celebrating the Meskel Festival in Addis Ababa.
So we're just walking to the Meskel Festival now. We're about to get past the police line. They gotta check everything. So wish us luck.
Yes, we passed.
Success.
So Hannah's just about to get interviewed by the local ENA News. They love their Ferengis.
Dag's turn.
Interview number 3 for Hannah. This time with EBC. Which is the, I think it's the Ethiopian Orthodox Church. Very
good. I can't tell the morning. Limberian Peshikotan. Good news, not half. Exactly, even time to drink my love. So I said, I'll be here, cards are soon. My lunch, old Luca, who's the
friend of the Protection.
So we are literally in the middle of Meskel Square for the Meskel celebrations. That's where. So hospitality for foreigners in Ethiopia is pretty damn good. Trying to get as many photos as we can and film as much as we can because it's pretty special. See you in a bit.
Chin's ya got a bit of bed. literally young. We are literally standing in the middle of it. The big torch in the middle. Everyone in the background has little torches lit. The crowd is going crazy. This is the end of Meskel. Meskel. It's burning in the middle. The whole crowd's going pretty crazy. What a day. Unbelievable. Everywhere burning stuff, it is actually so easy to get around because everyone is so calm and so peaceful. They were just walking through the people, everyone's got fire in their hair and there's no problems whatsoever. Everyone's smiling. It's just a really cool place. Everyone's singing. What a day. Awesome. I got it.